You bet.
There was a problem with the command station, and I had to send it back to wherever, back east. So, but I still wanted to run some engines. I was doing some. Plus, I had someone I hadn't put on receivers in yet, so I had it all set up, but it was...
Yeah, right. Were you talking his ear off while he was here?
Well, I don't know. He sold me half his books.
I kind of hung around with these guys. I went down there too. One laugh after another.
Sure, one way of freezing yourself in time.
Does he sell those locomotives or something you can modify to?
Yeah, he actually does.
Because I just wanted something that would just turn it. I didn't need to
just put it on there so it's kind of, yeah, you saw a switch master. Works fine for what I use it for.
I might have stretched
both
terms
everywhere.
He had with his at first. He finally had a. I mean, it just didn't take hardly any slop to make it vibrate.
Yeah.
And once he got that solved.
Well, I ended up making a sort of anti backlash pivot for the deck. Spring wire and stuff, just so it would preload.
Uh huh.
It's almost impossible to slop out totally.
Two knobs against the tank. Yeah, I'm going to stop here. Oops. This is better. It was the right end then.
I always encourage people to consider that if it's all possible. But this room is such an oddball shape.
Did you have this water tank down at Portland?
No. The Placerville station was there.
Oh, okay.
Put a whole bunch of detail parts and remotored and put a... What did I put in there? I'll put a flywheel.
A whole lot of excess space there. Was there?
Yeah, it's broken.
Plus you got a lot of money.
Had it in for you, huh?
This was in Heathrow on the way back to the earth?
Yes.
Yeah, just got, decided to carry everything out.
Well, if you're here that much, you should find out about our
beautiful. Wow. I didn't know you ever had anything under 500.
Test market.
Right. You'd think it'd be a good time to do all the building you wanted to.
That's what I thought too, and I'd bring kits, but that, you know.
It's never a good time.
Yeah, yeah, right. Yeah.
Dave Clune.
It was a choice between go north, go south.
Yeah. So wonderful. Best 0-3 layout I've ever seen. Oops, I just thought of something here. Yeah. Working for Microsoft 10 years ago, you wouldn't be working now.
I bought some shares when they first did the IPO.
Yeah, that's right.
Anyway.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda.
Noticed that Japanese colleagues made a point of coming here rather frequently during
yeah.
the last season. So finally, I volunteered at the end of August. So I let it go, but it was getting okay by then. Actually, it's a lot better than I remember going 10 or 15 years ago. And air conditioned hotel, taxi, commuter train, office, it was okay.
It's kind of like what the French leave about that same time in
Greece, Spain, whatever. How you doing?
Fine, sir.
Hello.
We're early.
I prefer not to do any of that because that way you don't knock things over. That's okay. Geared and motor. Sometimes you have a little trouble. Thank you.
cabin sink.
Yeah, this worked out really good, didn't it? You're riding a boat?
Yeah.
Got out.
Another feeling. Been there, done that, as you say.
Yeah, on Tuesday, I had one of my buddies over here. Also,
where necessary. We shot that, like, in Sn3.